Hey all, it's a mini concert number 189. Back in the States after being in the UK for 3 weeks. As usual, I got an eclectic set for you tonight. The song was popularized by John Denver. He didn't write it, though. In the head by a horse, believe it or not. Where the water runs down through the Carson Valley Plain, there lived a maiden, Darcy Farrell was her name. Daughter of old Dundee, and a fair one was she, and the fairest flower that bloomed. Well, her voice was as sweet as the sugar candy. Her touch was as soft as the bed of goose down. Her eyes shone bright like the city lights that shine in the night out of Carrington Town. Oh, she was courted by a young Vandermeer, and a fine lad was he, as I am to hear. He bought her silver rings and lazy things she promised to wed before the snow fell that year. But her pony did stumble and she did fall. Dying touched the hearts of the people, one and all. Young Bandy in his pain put a bullet through his brain, and they buried them together as the snows began to fall. Well, they sing of Darcy Farrell where the Truckee runs through. They sing of her beauty in Virginia City too. At dusky sundown to her name they bring the crown, and to the young Bandy whose love was true. Where the walker runs down through the Carson Valley Plain, there lived a maiden, Darcy Farrell was her name. Daughter of old Dundee, and a fair one was she, and the fairest flower that bloomed for the rain. So the name of that song is Darcy Farrell. Little Sister was fine, by the way. Next up is probably the first song I ever did in public, so it's special to me. Hope you like it. It's a lesson too late for the learning, made of sand, in the wink of an eye my soul is turning, in your hand. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. You got a reason aplenty for going, this I know, this I know. For the weeds I've been steadily growing. Please don't go. Please don't go. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better. Didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. As I lay in my bed in the morning without you, without you. Every song in my heart goes a mourning without you, without you. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better. Didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. As we walk on, our thoughts keep a tumbling round and around, round and around. Underneath our feet, the subways are rumbling underground, underground. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better. Didn't mean to be unkind. No, that was the last thing on my mind. Yeah, you know that was the last thing on my mind.
Well, that's the last thing on my mind. Next up is a song that almost became my theme song, but not quite. It's Mac Davis' country western song.
But to know me is to love me. I must be.
it's hard to be humble. Next up is a unusual subject matter. It was inspired by prisoners of war during Vietnam. The guy who popularized the song was John Denver. Rose, the young lady that did some busking, I think, with me. Dormez le longtemps sur moi, qui me dit ne pleure pas, qu'elle le mange. Mais je sens des sauces claires. Dans mes rêves, j'entends une voix qui me dit ne souffre pas, quel dommage, mon âme n'est pas de pierre. Mais les joies de mes tantons ne connaissent pas la douleur de l'homme. Pourtant les cloches annoncent toujours un vrai destin. La 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 la. Et la lune souriait sur l'innocence. Dans un monde plein de néons, même les promesses sont tout bon. Mais et le soleil parfois se perd dans les nuages. Ne me laissez pas partir, ne me quitte pas encore, pourtant les cloches annoncent toujours mon vrai destin. La la la. Stan. It's a Peter, Paul, and Mary song, and that is mini concert number 189. See you next week for 190, 7:30 Eastern Standard Time.